We're here at the magical Circuit de Monaco for one of the most challenging qualifying sessions on the Formula One calendar. Who can add their name to the illustrious list of Monte Carlo pole sitters here today? With the weather as it is today, Anthony Davidson, we have, to some extent, to throw the form book out of the window. Who do you see having the advantage on this slippery, unpredictable track surface?
The trouble is, Crofty, they need to be thinking about the race tomorrow. You don't want to go jacking up the ride heights and piling on a few points of extra downforce that you're not going to want in the Grand Prix itself. The Parc Fermé regulations mean that you have to make that choice. The best thing the drivers can do is adapt with the tools they have available in the cockpit. Moving the brake bias forward will help stop the rear end slipping out under braking, and opening up the differential can really help tame the oversteer on corner exit. The drivers that can make best use of these techniques will have the best chance for success here today.
Thank you.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three. Vettel, Joker, and Charles Leclerc. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event.